When you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die. There is no middle ground.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Which house will win at the end? Who will sit on the Iron Throne? Who you favor to win the Game of Thrones? I'm really, really excited about this video. Everybody who watches our favorite TV show has some house that favor most. Others support the Starks, others the Lannister, others the Targaryens, and some people, yes, it's true, support the White Walkers and the Night King. So, which house you favor the most? Cersei Lannister still rules the Seven Kingdoms. No one believes that the Mad Queen will survive the last season. Cersei has fought very hard to stay at the position of power. Right now, the odds are against her one more time. She has a town to defend, plenty ballistas this time, the fleet from Euron Greyjoy and the Golden Company. Her enemies have fearless soldiers, undead warriors and three dragons. Also, the Night King with the undead dragon Viserion coming to King's Landing to take down the Mad Queen. So, zero chances for me to survive this season. Cersei will die in her own game. Jon Snow is third on my list to win the Game of Thrones. The bastard from Winterfell become the king in the north. He's the true heir to the Iron Throne. Aegon Targaryen, his real name, represents House Stark. Will he win the Game of Thrones? Will the White Wolf sit on the Iron Throne? I give him 20% chance to succeed it. In season 8, maybe he will sit on the Iron Throne. Maybe he conquers the Seven Kingdoms. But he doesn't want to do that. He doesn't like power. I think the White Wolf in the end will not be sitting on the Iron Throne. Second on my list to win the Game of Thrones is the legendary figure of the Night King, the leader of the White Walkers. I'm not sure if he wants to rule the Seven Kingdoms or he's looking for justice and revenge. The actor who plays the Night King recently spoke to an interview and said that the Night King has a target and he's looking for revenge. So maybe his motives are revenge and justice. Maybe he doesn't want to be the Night King and doesn't instinct to for the Iron Throne. We'll see about that in the season to come. But right now, he looks the most favored to win. With a huge undead army, his power to raise the dead and predicts the future, he looks unstoppable. Also, has an undead dragon, Viserion, with him. So for me, it's 40% for the Night King. If the first house in my list to win the Game of Thrones is House Targaryen. Aegon Targaryen conquered the Seven Kingdoms with Balerion the Dread. Can Daenerys do it again? She has two dragons, Rhaegal and Drogon, the Unsullied, the Dothraki warriors, and House Stark, actually all the North with her. She wants to break the will. I hope she will make it in the final season. I love Daenerys and Drogon, and for me, they must win the Iron Throne. It will be a huge blow if Dany dies at the final season. So, that's it for today, folks. I am Spiro Tanaka, Game of Thrones fanatics from all over the world. I salute you. Be good. Stay healthy. Have a nice weekend. Bye.